Lady-Elizabeth-Wilbraham, the world's first woman architect, who was forced to attribute her works to her pet pupil, the building site manager, Christopher-Wren,